Slava Raškaj. She was born 1877 in Ozalj and died in Zagreb 96. She was deaf-mute from the birth, primary and secondary school, and that she in Vienna, where she started her first moves with a brush. Her mentor was famous Croatian painter Bela Chikor Sesia and Ivan Bauer. She learned all things of painting. Her interruptions was often nature. Her watercolors represent the highest rank of Croatian painting. Her works were exposed in Zagreb, St. Petersburg, Moskva, and at the World Expo in Paris, 1900. At the year 1897, Slava painted her famous work, Autoportrait. Later, she returns to her hometown, Ozalj, where she applies all the known techniques in landscapes. She died with 29 years of tuberculosis. To this day, it has remained one of the best painters in watercolor techniques. She was buried in Zagreb, but later her remains were transferred to Ozalj.